It had always been there. The box. I hadn't ever found it, and it wasn't given to me. At first, I tried to open it. But even though there was no lock, the box just wouldn't open. After a while, I got frustrated, tried to force the box open. But still, nothing seemed to work. I even tried hiding it far away, where it would leave me alone. But no matter what, it would still be there. It wasn't until after that I thought about the date written on the box. Maybe that was when the box would open. So for the next couple weeks, I just left it alone and figured I should just wait until the day. That was when the dream started. Thank you. I kept wondering about the box. It looked like someone was trying to open it. Or was it just making me paranoid? Either way, the next day would be March 13th, the day it would open. I was wrong about the box all along. You see, nothing was trying to get in the box. Something was waiting to come out.